The Consulate General of India in Chicago organized a major event at Navy Pier on June 22nd to commemorate the 10th International Day of Yoga. Over 300 yoga enthusiasts participated. Consul General Somnath Ghosh delivered opening remarks followed by a demonstration of the common yoga protocol. He emphasized the theme Yoga for Self and Society, highlighting yoga's global embrace and its role in physical fitness, mental well-being and environmental sustainability. The Consul General praised the efforts of yoga organizations and the Indian-American community in promoting yoga and recognized contributions to the 10th IDY celebrations in the Midwest. Take a look.
Hi everyone, this is Prachi Jaitley right here from Navy Pier, Chicago. This program that I'm attending today is the 10th Yoga Day that is being celebrated by the Consul General Chicago. And this is the second time. Last year also they celebrated at this beautiful venue. People have braved the weather. It is hot, but if you see there are more than 500 to 600 people who have joined today. And let's talk to the CG. Let's talk to some special guests that have joined all the way from India. And let's take a look at the event. Thank you. All right, let's talk to the Consul General himself, Mr. Somnath Ghosh. And we are here once again at this beautiful venue at Navy Pier. Every year, there is more and more participation. Sir, how has been the response? I mean, there are people who don't register and then show up. But registration-wise, what are we expecting? And even how people are braving the weather? And what are your expectations? Anything, what are we looking forward to?
And namaskar. You know, more than 500 people registered. Wow. But you know, yoga is union. And so, whoever comes, we don't stop. Whoever, you know, wherever you are.
Yes.
And that's the call that long back in this city.
Yeah.
Not from far from here. In the Art Institute, some young monk called Vivekananda did. Whoever, wherever you are, come here. We are open to you.
Absolutely.
India is open to everybody. So this is the part of the same heritage. So today we are expecting about 300 people. Already they are here and braving very, very hot weather in Chicago. Every year we do International Yoga Day. Last year in the same spot we did, and we had similar response. And every year I'm very happy to say that yoga is getting more and more popular among the youth, among the old, among whoever, you know, who are interested in good body, interested in harmonious living with this society and the nature. So I'm very happy that there are so many people here.
And sir, we see Indian American for sure, but we see some non-Indian participants as well. So India, so now yoga is no more like, you know, an Indian American thing. It is a global phenomenon now.
Yoga is a human heritage. It's India's gift to the world.
Yeah.
But it is no longer only belonging to us. It's a human heritage. We must understand, whoever comes from wherever, whatever be your belief and whatever be your faith, come and be united in yoga.
And sir, many community organizations have come forward. They have been, you know, coming forward to support this initiative.
Yes,
anything
sir.
Specific that you want to mention yeah, or you no, want
people,
to?
People have come, you know. Even small businessmen, they donate some, you know, coconut water, this, that.
Yeah.
So it shows the commitment.
Absolutely.
It shows the interest among the community, among different associations, Indian origin or non-Indian origin.
Absolutely. Thank you, sir. And we wish you
Namaskar.
All the best. We look forward to seeing the same celebration bigger and bigger every year as well.
Thank you.
Namaskar. Thank you. Thank All right, let's talk to some very special guests that we have here in Chicago that have joined us. Sir, please introduce yourself, your name and where you're from.
Sure. I am Acharya Ram Gopal Dikshit and founder president Arogya Peeth. Main Bharat se aaya hoon aur Vishwa Yog Divas ki International Yoga Day ki main aap sabhi ko bahut bahut shubhkamna deta hoon.
Aur sir, aaj ka jo plan hai usme aapki kis tarah se participation hogi aur aapka jo message hai yahan ke bhartiye jo mool ke jo log hain America mein Chicago mein unke liye aapka message kya hai?
Ji bilkul, main yahan aaya hoon aur mujhe bahut khushi ho rahi hai aur hamare yahan ke aadarniye consulate general hain Somnath Ghosh ji, main unko bahut bahut shubhkamna deta hoon ki unhone itna badhiya aayojan kiya hai. शिकागो के लिए है, नहीं केवल पूरी अमेरिका और पूरे विश्व को एक संदेश दे रहे हैं। और जो मेरी आज यहाँ की भूमिका है और जो मैं मैसेज देना चाहता हूँ, मैं ये देना चाहता हूँ कि रोग का मतलब होता है हमारी बॉडी में ईज का ख़त्म होना, इसीलिए डिस ईज बोलते हैं। डिस ईज मतलब ईज नहीं है, डिस हो गई है। अब डिस ईज क्यों हुई है? क्योंकि डिसऑर्डर हो गया है बॉडी में, डिस जो ऑर्डर है वो डिस हो गया है। अब डिस ईज को ठीक करना है तो ऑर्डर को भी डिसऑर्डर से हटाकर ऑर्डर में लाना पड़ेगा, और उसके लिए ज़रूरी है बैलेंसिंग। विदाउट बैलेंसिंग हम ऑर्डर में नहीं हो सकते, और जब तक ऑर्डर में नहीं होंगे तब तक ईज में नहीं हो सकते। तो बैलेंस करने का काम यह योग करता है। भारत की वैदिक संस्कृति की एक और धरोहर है वेलनेस न्यूरोथेरेपी। ये डिसऑर्डर को ऑर्डर में लाती है, डिस ईज को ईज में लाती है, और बॉडी और माइंड को बैलेंस में करती है। तो मैं आज मैसेज दूंगा कि बैलेंस करने का ये जो अद्भुत क्रम है भारत का ज्ञान योग, ये दुनिया के लिए शांति, आनंद और प्रसन्नता का कारण बनता जा रहा है।
एब्सोल्युटली, थैंक यू सो मच। एंड सर, वी विश कि आपको जो है आपका यहाँ का एक्सपीरियंस जो है वो बहुत ही यू नो अच्छा रहे, एंड वी होप टू सी यू अगेन इन शिकागो।
थैंक यू सो मच, थैंक यू सो मच,
थैंक यू सर।